Our van is gone.
Freaking out right now. I don't know if it was stolen.
We're at the police station right now filing a report.
One thing, where did you park your car?
I couldn't even tell.
We made a mistake, just a second.
No, you did not.
We're gonna be taking a van to every country in the world.
I have never been so nervous about a border crossing in my life.
This has never even been attempted before.
To fly a parachute in every country of the world.
Our van is gone. Our van was parked right here. Our van is gone. Our entire livelihood, all of our information, our passports.
You think it was stolen or it was towed?
Either way, I mean, there's no signs here. Why would it be towed? Our van was right here. We have to get a hold of this guy to help us. Ask them right here.
Look at pictures.
Of our van?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course we have pictures of our van.
Freaking out right now. I don't know if it was stolen, if it was towed. We can only hope for the best, but it's not looking good. A couple of cops drove by, so we're...
Before we get into the rest of this epic episode, we're excited to share with you that we are running a Dreamstakes giveaway with our partners at USA Solar Networks for $2,500 cash prize to pay for your next dream vacation. You can enter for free by clicking the link in the video description. With that, let's check out the rest of this epic episode.
I can't even explain the capacity of what this would mean if our van got stolen. We're heading to the police station.
Trying not to cry right now.
My heart hurts a little bit. We're in the first country in Serbia, in the city. Has our entire life in there. I can't even... We're going into the police station now.
Hello. Our van was either towed or stolen.
Okay. Where did you park your car?
I couldn't even tell you. I'm not from here, obviously. I parked on the street. We had a quick... Main street goes like this.
There's where?
The opera.
Here.
Yes.
In Zemun.
Yes.
Okay. And?
There's an opera and there's a parking and there was a bunch of cars parked on the sidewalk.
Okay.
We parked there, went to our cooking class, came back, and the car's gone.
Okay. Which car is it?
A VW.
VW.
It looks like this.
Van.
Yes.
Want to show on a map?
Where's that? Where are we here? Right here.
Let me see. Karamatina.
That literally right here across these two cross streets.
There are no parking spots here.
The sidewalk.
I know. It's illegal, you know.
I don't know. I just saw every other car parked there.
So it's most likely it got towed?
No. My man was like, "Should tow by Kashka Stanza." Cannot park on sidewalk.
I apologize. No, I didn't know that. If I knew that, I wouldn't have done it. I just looked at every other car.
You can park on the parking lot, on parking spot.
I apologize. I did not know.
Yeah, but you will pay if the guys took your car.
I understand that.
Somebody stole your car. That's the problem.
It has our passports. Has everything in it. Yes, we just got here to Serbia 3 days ago.
Our guys took you in.
Why?
Why? Because you parked on parking.
I don't give a I'm just glad you guys took it. I don't
God, I've never been so happy that our car is towed.
I didn't know that you couldn't park there. I wouldn't have parked there.
Well,
cannot. I didn't know that. I swear. I didn't. How would I know that?
Just tell me, in Norway, you're from Norway.
We park anywhere.
Anywhere.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Every man's land.
Every man's land.
It's no.
Not here.
Sidewalk.
I apologize. I did not know.
Now we will go to Staro Sajmište.
You're going to have to put a GPS location on there. Mm. I don't know what you're saying. Can you charge us for a little bit? Do you guys have an iPhone charger?
iPhone charger?
Yeah.
No. We are simple guys.
I'm a simple man.
We are too. Just let me show you.
Here, Staro Sajmište. You see.
Parking service. And that's where our van is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Where can I get a taxi at?
Just go further to the end of the street and then you will go to the left and the right.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. We apologize.
See you around.
Hopefully not too much. Oh, at least we had the dog. Or she would have had a fun ride.
Yeah.
She would have been like, this
first
is great.
Time.
Yeah.
Your passports, IDs and everything bring with you.
Always.
Always.
Really?
Money,
I always feel I'm like going to be robbed more, but now I don't know. You never know.
Just Take care yourself.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Take care. Cheers. Okay.
The officers just told us that they towed our vehicle, that it was parked in an area that we weren't allowed to park. They walked down, they said, does your van have horns on it? I said, yes. Okay, here's the taxis.
We're in a taxi, we're going to the tow yard to get our van back. No idea what this is gonna cost, but at least it's there. But I just wanna see my van right now. That's all I care about. We're at the impound lot. Oh man, these are not a fun place to be.
I see the van.
Oh
my God, I see the van. Oh, it did get towed. They towed. Good time, Sally. Yeah, there she is. We found her, at least. There's no way I would have known that we couldn't park where we were at. They're literally driving around this truck, picking up cars. They don't even have to tow them like normal. They just pick them up with this thing. It's like a big crane for picking up cars. And they towed our vehicle. We have no idea we weren't allowed to park where we were at. This is crazy.
This car is on your name.
Yes.
Give me a traffic license.
It's all in there.
Okay, you can take it. I need traffic license, driver license, and your passport.
Okay.
Mister, here, for parking service, you must pay $13,245.
How much? 13,000?
That's it. If you want in euros, 125 euros.
125 euros.
Yes, that's it. For partner with you, you can pay only with a cash in dinners. I mean in dinners or with a plastic. However, also you must pay for the police. You gotta punish for the police. Here is for parking service. We are two different firms. Here is for parking service and for the police. You must pay 2,550 dinars.
How many euros is that? It's 25 euros for the police and yes. And 130 euros for you.
Yes.
So 150 euros altogether.
Yes.
Okay, thank you for your help. I appreciate it, guys.
Mister, we are just a little employment here. We just work our job.
You don't understand. I thought it was stolen. I'll pay you whatever you want. I just glad it wasn't stolen.
No.
My life is in there.
We made a mistake, just a second.
No, you didn't. I like that price.
No. We made it with a price here.
It's too much.
You're real. I must go on Google to translate to see how can I say that word. Just a second.
Maybe because of the size of the.
No, I don't like. I don't like where you're going with this. I don't know. Let's just stop the conversation. I thanked you. You already said I could pay you.
Your car is in a traffic license, right? That's it. Freight.
No, it's not. It's a passenger vehicle.
But you got it for three passengers.
Yes, it is for three passengers.
If that is passenger vehicles, that should be five, six, or seven persons. If you understand me what I want to say. But you got it because here, right, for three passengers, not more. And that car is, I don't know how can I.
You just tell me how much it is, dude.
Our price depends on the weight of your car. But if you got a freight car, not passenger car, freight car, that is more price. Because I copy this.
Of course it is.
You will see that. Then I will not pay that, if you understand me.
How about we split the difference? You pay half, I pay half.
No, price. Parking service would be 19,867 dinars.
200 euros. $225 mistake. Now we're dealing with the police, paying the ticket for the city, and then we can get our van and horrible experience. At the same time, the positive that comes from this is irremensible. We're gonna go tomorrow and tear all of our equipment out, get it insured, back up our drives. What a reality check. If I was back further, I would have been okay? Okay.
5 meters.
Okay, so that's why.
All of these is zone of sidewalk.
I apologize. We're leaving the impound yard, $225. Devastating, what an eye opener. I mean, all of our stuff's not insured, all of our wings, all of our gear, all of our content, the record jumps, last season, all of our drives. I can't even express how much This would have sucked if our van got stolen. What an eye-opener. Smack on the wrist for me to get together and insure everything and get all of our content and just end this nightmare. A murder happened at this fortress. This isn't good at all. We don't know if it's gonna flood. We don't know what's gonna happen. All we know is that this much rain can't be a good.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Remember, you can help us set a world record and fly a parachute in every country of the world by hitting the like button, subscribing, and turning on notifications.
And also, if you like free stuff, we work with brands and are always giving away freebies. You can click here to enter.
See you at the next episode.